A lot of people are growing their own food to save money in these tough economic times. And every Thursday at 5 p.m., I'm sharing my tips on how you can get the most out of your garden. Tonight, I'm showing you the soil ingredients you need for best harvest. To get the most out of your 20 by 30 foot backyard food garden, I use 5 basic ingredients and mix those ingredients into the soil. It's almost like having instant compost. I start with 6 cubic feet of peat moss, not plain peat, but peat moss. They come in 2 or 3 cubic feet bags for easier handling. Then 2 40 or 50 pound bags of well-rotted composted cow manure. I continue with 40 or 50 pounds of gypsum to break down any clay elements in your soil. Then 30 to 40 pounds of lime to get maximum benefit from all soil nutrients. And I round things out with a 30 or 40 pound bag of 5-10-10 commercial or organic fertilizer to get things going quickly. These are the ingredients I've used many times, and I've had some very successful backyard vegetable gardens. Next Thursday at 5, how to plant and get the most out of garden peas and onions.